If you don't like the new Outlook 365, just convert it back to the legacy version. Simply go to the Outlook menu, click on the menu item and click Legacy, and you're done. Subscribe to Burn to Learn for more Outlook tips and tricks.